Pattern 5, I had offbeat. Essentially, this is a coordination exercise focusing on the first upbeat stroke in the triplet on the second eight of the bar precisely. Once you'll gain confidence, try and play the complete triplet on the hi-hat with the single stroke played as an accent. Pay attention in particular to the bass drum figure and to the triplet's dynamics played on the snare drum at the end of the measure.